Bishop down the line. Anderson, then Chambers back to Anderson. Good play this from Ipswich Town. Chambers edge of the box with a ball into the area, looking for Tab. Sears! 2-1 Ipswich! He scored twice in the space of 3.5 minutes. The former Colchester player has the crowd on their feet. And finally, for the first time in this match, Ipswich Town lead. It's Town 2, Blackpool 1.